Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to delete WordPress website and start over. So I'm going to show you this whole tutorial in just simple two steps. So the first step, let's see how to delete WordPress website. So here's my website. Now let's see how to delete this website. I'm going to my cPanel and then scroll down, and in this software section you will find this WordPress manager by Softaculous. So we are going to delete using this Softaculous software, so click on it, and then here we can see my website is showing up here. To delete this, click on this icon and scroll down and then click on uninstall. Scroll down, then click on remove installation. Okay. And here we can see it's started to removing WordPress. It will remove our WordPress website and database and all of the files. The installation was removed successfully, and now if I open my website and if I refresh my website here, and here we can see my website has been deleted. And now let's go to the second step. Now let's see how to create a new website from start. So again, I'm opening my cPanel and again scroll down and then click on WordPress by Softaculous. And now click on install. And here select the protocol. If you have a SSL certificate, then you can select this HTTPS. And if you don't have SSL certificate, then you can select this first two option. So I'm selecting HTTPS from here. And select your domain. Here's my domain. And make sure directory box is empty. And from here you can select the version of WordPress, and this is the latest version, and I'm going to install this one. And scroll down, and here you have to put your website name. And here you have to put your site description, and now give your WordPress admin username and here a password, and you have to remember these username and password to log in into your WordPress dashboard. So I'm giving here admin, and the password will be, and I'm giving my password here, and you can enter your email address here. So my one is admin@how2oneminute.com, and I'm scrolling down and then simply click on install. And here we can see WordPress has been successfully installed at my domain. And now if I refresh my website, and now we can see my new WordPress website has been installed. So after that, you can easily edit the website according to your requirements. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.